The battle over the budget is gearing up with Wisconsin Congressman Paul Ryan taking a swing today.
The Senate reached a preliminary deal, but Congressman Ryan laughed it off, saying the Vatican isn't the only place blowing smoke this week. He says the House plan won't raise taxes for 10 years.
How do we do this? You know, it's really pretty simple. We stop spending money we don't have. Go figure.
Speaking in Chicago today, President Obama said both the House and Senate need to come together.
Coming up next.